Within this video, I'll go through the latest dev stream and fill you in with any bits of information that may have come from it. Stay tuned. The theme this week was Fear the Reaper, where they sailed around collecting Reaper chests. The host was John McFarlane, joined by Jason Cross, the arena producer, as co-host. In the brig was Valentine, principal technical artist, and also the voice actor for 5 characters in-game, including Do. He's also responsible for the cloud, the skies, and ropes on ships. The guest this week was Edge, co-founder of Sea of Champions, who are hosting a PvP charity event on the 19th of October that you can watch on Twitch and Mixer. They mentioned that Sea of Champions came to Rare with a very business-like proposal, which they appreciated and followed through with. Loopy was back and used a total of 9 times, however most of the ships scuttled themselves before they were able to do anything. They managed to sink a galleon and had a hungering one spawn on them that they then obliterated. At one point early on, they were attacked by a brig that sent a rowboat out with a few gunpowder barrels on it that they sailed right over, but it didn't actually end up sinking them. The questions they read out were as followed. Will the arena sails end up in adventure mode? Yes, they will. They're just looking at how to go about implementing them. Is Croc's Hollow haunted? They have no idea. Captain Falcor is investigating it, and Gullible Gambit had a look around as well, but ended up haunting it instead. Will they implement tall tales with multiple endings? No answers was given, but this question was read out. Will they be bringing out another Xbox controller run? No, they won't. They were limited editions. They were asked to describe the upcoming update in one word, to which they said solid, spooky, and rock hard was also used. Can the Gold Hoarder, Order of Souls, and Merchant Alliance items be shown individually as you level them up, instead of just showing the one item that upgrades? To which they answered this is a very specific thing with lots of items to show, so they're not sure whether or not that'll happen. When will the equipment glitch be fixed? Hopefully within the next update. Are they giving away obsidian packs like they used to? Yes, they gave away 3 within the stream, and when you enter the codes in, they are not case sensitive. Will we ever be able to change ships in game? They are aware that this is something the community wants, but it's going to be difficult to implement, as servers are also balanced and this would throw the balance off. Someone asked if there will be a new fort in the Sea of the Damned. Presumably you have to die to get there, but the answer was no. However, they mentioned a new one was coming. How do you find ancient skeletons? They just appear. John asked Jason if there can be more than this many, pointing to the 3 Reaper chests on board, to which Jason shakes his head no. They were asked whether or not cats will be added as another pet. They didn't give an answer to this, just mentioned that there was artwork and that cats were included in the 2016 E3 trailer. Why isn't Sea of Thieves on PS4? Rare is owned by Microsoft, that also owns Xbox, so they made the choice to remain Xbox and PC only. Who edits the highlight videos for the Sea of Thieves channel? Andrew Robertson. They also read out the question, who is the girl on Island I-13? John answered something, but I was unable to hear it, even when going back over it multiple times. Arena will have a sloop mode at some point, and next week the stream will be prior to the event going live, so they won't be able to show any of it off. Presumably information will be given in the developer update. However, that's all for this video. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed the Aussie accent. Share the video with your friends so we all stay informed. Subscribe to the channel for more content like this. Hope you're having a lovely day. Till next time.